A fifth person has now pleaded guilty for his role in a theft ring, stealing hundreds of catalytic converters from cars in Massachusetts and New Hampshire. The U.S. Attorney's Office says Zachary Marshall and six other men stole more than 490 catalytic converters between 2022 and 2023. Prosecutors say the large-scale theft ring also robbed jewelry stores and stole ATMs. Marshall is scheduled to be sentenced in February.